rich niggas in the middle being modest. Cause the way I do my deals, never treat it like an artist in the house. You could DM my account. My DM six figures and I'm counting. 9 figures just to go till I hit the E. Niggas ain't living so very mild.
Nigga ain't a player, he a mascot. Just tryna get you wetter than my last watch. You know I need it, phone call outside when you sit. We should head to the bed, take a beat and bounce. Good beat, 50 snacks, oh, we get it. Just wanna know who, all I want. Pretty good, you love my boys. Ain't no stress, but I'm doing my best. Put your hands in the bed and enjoy. I've been meaning to make you boy.
Yeah. 好的，本场赛事呢，预计在五分钟之后即将展开。邀请呢站在我们第一排栏杆前面的朋友，麻烦呢帮我们移动脚步回到自己的座位，以免呢影响到后方球迷朋友的观赛。麻烦呢各位球迷朋友的配合一下，谢谢。
When the la-la hits your lyrics, just picture and so hard that your hat can't fit ya. Either I'm with ya or against ya. From adventure, back through that maze I sent ya. Talking to the rap inventor, nigga with the game type gift, that flame right, spell my name right. B-I-double-G-I-E, ice out, lights out, me and Cesar Leo. Getting head for some chick, he know. See, it's all about the cheddar, nobody do it better. Going back to Cali, strictly for the weather. Women and the weed, sticky green, no seeds, bitch, please. Papa ain't strong, set up in the hood, ain't no love lost. Got me mixed up, you drunk them licks up. Mad cause I got my dick sucked and my balls lit. Forfeit, the game is mine. I'ma spell my name one more time. Check it, it's the N-O-T-O-R-I-O-U-S. You just lay down slow. Recognize a real dawn when you see one. Sipping on booze in the house of blues. I'm going, going back, back to Cali, Cali.
From the east to the west side, get it, girl, let's ride, let's ride.
I beat the pussy up. I beat the pussy up.
All right, 请双方球员停止赛前练习。
Bottom lip, baby girl, you gon' bite it. Yeah, go deep, I love it from the back. All step back, make that ass clap. Make it pussy squirt. Yeah, I got stroke, tell me where it hurts. Spread them legs, little mommy, watch you work. Tell me what it is, show me what it could be. Pussy on my lips, juice box tastes good to me. Put it on my tongue, put me on up. Put it in your gut, I tear the pussy up.
Bitch, go on, light it up, light it up. It's your birthday, go on, light it up. I'm drunk and I'm throwing middle fingers up. Yeah, pass me the Kush, we gon' light it up, light it up. I'm drunk and I'm throwing middle fingers up. Slide in my DM, you can hit me up. She wanna be the one, she ain't the only one. I got a bop in the trap, got a bop on my lap. Yeah, bitch, I'm a dog, but I don't gotta chase the cat. They pull a wine mat, get the Addy when they friends. I don't keep loose, changing on top, loose ends. If a nigga won't beef, if a bitch won't beef, we put it on the grill, sell that bitch to the street. She call me Young Beckham cause a nigga go deep. I live by the beat, I'ma kill what I eat, ayy.
You a real bitch, light it up. You a real bitch, gon' light it up. It's your birthday.
She can get it running over. Yeah. She heard about me and she know my name. She can cop running over. Girl, you know ain't no controlling me. Close your mouth when I'm tasting. Yeah. I don't taste when I drink it. Tell your girl she can play with it.
It's the final game of the Plus League preseason, game 12 of 12, here in Taizong, Taiwan. Some shots around the town. As we are here for the final matchup to cap off the competition will be the Formosa Taixing Dreamers against the Taipei Fubon Braves. Hi, everybody. My name is Ryan Chen, along with my partner, color commentator Andy Xie, along here for the competition.
Hi, everyone. My name is Andy. Very happy to be here.
It'll be a 5 o'clock local tip. Very excited, both teams. Looking to show off their foreign players and settle who is the best team in the preseason in the early going.
Yes.
Hi, everybody. Again, my name is Ryan, along with Andy, here to bring you the all-English broadcast of tonight's game. Very proud to be here to have our broadcast on YouTube. Plus League Basketball, it's in its first year of operations. And shortly, we'll be going into the pregame ceremonials. On hand is a full house here in Taizong Athletic University.
Plus League 冠冠热身赛最后一场的赛事正式开始。 掌声谢谢火锅赛升起。
With the pregame dance performance was the Formosa section, the Formosa Dreamers dance squad. Coming up next are the player introductions, starting with the Taipei Fubon Braves.
Number 2, Tian Weiru.
And there you have it, folks. There are the rosters for the two teams tonight. Marquee matchup, not only of the weekend, but really of the preseason. Originally, the Formosa Dreamers, they now have a namesake sponsor in Taixing Financial Corporation. We can consider this team really, we can consider these teams really the first to venture into professional basketball in the new era. Originally, the Formosa Dreamers now have a namesake sponsor in Taixing. So their full name is the Formosa Taixing Dreamers. And on the other hand, following their lead into professional basketball in the ASEAN Basketball League, the ABL, we have the Taipei Fubon Braves. They followed the Dreamers into the ABL to get started with the 2019-2020 season, but unfortunately it was cut short by COVID-19. Excited crowd on hand, Andy.
Yeah. I think it's almost full house.
Heading into the 2020-21 season, these teams have loftier expectations, but, and as you can see, a certain other Jaelun sitting courtside, that is Jay Chow.
Yeah, Jay Chow, Zhou Jierun.
In the black beanie.
And his wife is sitting next to him.
Jay Chow was in Taipei to take in some of the preseason actions 2 weeks ago at the Taipei stop. Now sitting courtside.
Yeah.
A fun feature of modern, hopefully ongoing Plus League basketball going forward. A ceremony of first pictures with the two teams and guests of honor. So as I was saying, these two teams have loftier expectations. Of course, they played in the ABL, but also now in the Plus League, they're seen as kind of front runners.
Exactly. These two teams have already had their import players ready 2 weeks ago, so they can build up their chemistry earlier than other two teams. Not to mention that the Dreamers' two import players, Anthony Tucker and Jaren Young, have played with Dreamers since that season.
So the most important development for the Plus League over previous attempts at professional basketball in Taiwan is the establishment of home courts. Andy, these two teams actually have some experience in this department.
Exactly. The Formosa Taixing Dreamers was established in 2017. They have had 3 years' experience in running home courts. Over the past 3 years, the Dreamers did a pretty good job on that and also set a great model of how to operate in their home court. And because of that, the Taipei Fubon Brass decided to leave SBL and join ABL to get into professional basketball last year.
So the only place we haven't visited so far is the Taoyuan Pilots in their home arena, but first
right,
the starting five.
Here's the starting five for Taipei Fubon Brass. Number 32, Zezef. Number 76, Zheng Wending. Number 12, Lin Zhijian. Number 17, Singletary. Number 3, Zhang Zhongshen.
Going with a much bigger roster are these Braves.
And the starting five for the Taixing Dreamers, number 26, Li Dewei. Number 2, Anthony Tucker. Number 18, Yang Shenye. Number 6, Yang Jinling. And number 12, Jaren Young.
So Jaren Young has the same exact name spelling, name characters as Jay Chow.
Yes.
Getting a lot of attention courtside.
So we have two Jaren today.
That's a good idea, Jay. Take a selfie of yourself and send it to everybody so we don't all need to take our own photos. So we're just about ready to tip off here. Earlier we saw the Shizu Lioneers best the Taoyuan Pilots in the afternoon game. Seeing the almost packed house. Tickets to tonight's game were indeed sold out outside the arena. Of course, pre-order tickets went out as well. We hope this broadcast finds you well. As a reminder, COVID-19 continues to be a serious health threat. You can protect yourself, your loved ones, and your community by wearing your face mask properly, washing your hands, and staying home when you can. We're very fortunate in Taiwan. One, the geography of an island being that quarantines and putting restrictions are a lot more reasonable possible. And of course, we have bad experiences, mainly with in the early 2000s with SARS.
Yeah, 2003.
Taiwan had a bad experience and has learned from it.
Mm-hmm.
There, Zaitsev, presumably be in the middle for the center tip. By position, they have two centers on the floor. Longtime Chinese Taipei center, Zheng Wenting, 78. On a front to your left in the screen. Jaren Young wins the tip to Derek, number 26, Li Dewei. So we have been given the English nicknames for players of the two teams. We'll be bringing you those as the game goes on. So Derek controlling from the top. We're underway. Young to Tucker. The professor, they call him.
Yeah.
Getting attention by both foreign players. Shot clock runs down. That time, Michael Singletary and Zaitsev coming over to double Tucker.
Tucker, yeah, exactly.
So heading the other way, the Jet, Zhang Dongxian.
Will be
playing point for tonight. Did a great job yesterday.
Yes.
Dunwinding from the left wing, no good. Ball popped up, finally collected over by Yang Sun-Yin. Tucker with a leaning three, no good.
But Jerian got the offensive rebound and put it back. No good.
After a few more tips, the Braves take control. Underneath, Zaitsev in the mid post, working his way inside, but poked away.
Nice deal.
Dreamers can't get the early break going, so their mid break led by Yang. Yang Jiming working close to us. Passing out of the pressure to the corner. Yang Sun-Yin. Three is in.
All right, the first field goal of the game.
Now the Braves will come down. Lin Zijie.
Against Tucker.
Passing it out of that
stuff.
Zaitsev throwing it away.
Yeah.
His intended target, Dunwinding, wasn't set up quite that far away from the basket. There he goes. Dunwinding, pretty much all his career has been sporting the long hair.
Yes.
His ponytail.
Since high school.
Can't mistake, that's his. Tucker over the Jet, a little short. In the game, we expect the Taixing Dreamers to shoot a lot of three-pointers. The Beast step through and in.
What a move by Lin Zijie, the Beast. See how patient he is.
Not only are the Braves taller inside, they're also taller on the perimeter.
Yeah, especially the Jets starting today.
There's a foul on the drive.
All right, let's look at the replay.
Both defenders jumped at the shot fake.
Yeah, at the same time.
Zijie takes advantage of that a lot of the time with his jump passing. He led the team in assists yesterday.
I remember he got 6 assists.
That's right. Now a drive and unable to finish is Jaren Young. Taking a look at the replay, getting around Singletary. Poked out of bounds. Shot goes up, beating the shot clock. No good. Zhang Dongxian working quickly against Tucker onto the other side of the key and throws it over everything. The highly anticipated game, not a lot of scoring quite yet. We're heading into 3 minutes into the game, but only 5 points combined.
Yeah, both teams play hard defense so far.
Now seeing it. To Tucker, poked away, but he'll recover. Dribbling around several defenders. Now to the opposite corner, Yang Sun-Yin. Pump fakes and drives with a floater.
It's good. Wow, now Yang Sun-Yin has 5 points.
So pressuring the ball. Zaitsev up, way top. Dunwinding underneath and getting the foul.
Dunwinding got a really good position. So he draw the foul on this play.
The replay of the floater, Yang Sun-Yin. I think we'll see that quite often with the number of big guys we have in the league who are so capable of blocking shots.
Uh-huh.
For the Lioneers, Luoyi Sun, probably their most proficient shot blocker in the preseason so far.
Yeah.
He had 5. Dunwinding will shoot his first free throw, and good.
Last game, he had 4.
So So in the warm-up, Zeng Wending is averaging 6.5 points on 5 of 18 shooting. Will miss the free throw. Young collects the long rebound. Kind of dicey pass to number 6, Yang Jiming, the team captain. Last guy to get introduced tonight. The Dreamers considered the team of the middle part of the island. Certainly saw a lot of fans supporting them here in their introductions. Yang, hook pass, unable to get to his target, but he collects the ball.
Shot caught down
rough
to
play
the
underneath. Another shot clock violation. The heightened length of the Braves. Really problematic for the Dreamers.
Yeah. Jet has 6'3". Oh no, he has 6'4". And Lin Zhijie as well.
There's the 10 up top. The Beast will tip fire, unable to hit. Singletary with the rebound. Working underneath to Zeng Wending. Now into Zaitsev. He likes moving to the middle. Now back to Zeng. His shot a little short. So even with their height advantage, they're not super eager on the offensive boards. Tucker getting a pick, but nothing going. Yang Jiming dribbles, cuts. Ball poked away. Trying to connect with Derek. Pass to the corner. Jet with a little floater. A little off. Young pokes it away. Yang Jiming cutting through the middle and getting all the way, but missing.
But Yang Jiming, no good.
Short. Yang Jiming is the other candidate for bombing away from deep range for the Braves. Now, Zijie working on the shorter. Young, unable to finish the fadeaway. Tucker to Young, inbounding the ball pretty much. He'll attack the basket, flips up and in.
Oh, wow. Jerry Young.
So in the early going, the Taixing Dreamers with the 7-3 lead over the Taipei Fubon Braves. Singletary down to Zeng Wending.
Here's a mismatch. Zeng Wending against Yang Jiming.
Positional mismatch, and he lays it in. But that will be Yang's assignment, at least until more substitutions come on for the Braves. Now Jaron Young with a shot, just missing. Zijie cuts, floats it up, but doesn't get to his target. Turnover. Leaves it behind for Tucker. Back to Young. He'll fire from three, and it's good. So a 10-5 lead halfway through the first quarter. Zhang Dongxian sporting a black Nike headband for the first time in these preseasons. His pass kind of tipped around. Over to Zijie, but also tipped out of bounds. So, with that, we'll have our first TV timeout. Thanks for joining our broadcast. We'll be right back. You're watching the Plus League on YouTube. Plus League, the time is now. If you're enjoying the game or the broadcast, please leave a like and a comment. I would like to know who the audience are most excited to see play in the regular season. We have a lot of good candidates on the floor right now.
Yeah.
Jaron Young and Anthony Tucker taking a little bit of a break. Nope. Still in the huddle. Kyle Julius, the coach for the Dreamers, signed up for the ABL portion of the Dreamer season, and recently just signed to a 3-year extension.
Yeah.
Before we even get started with the Plus League. Mm-hmm. On the other side, Xu Jingzhe, decorated head coach for the Braves. So with 9.3 on the shot clock, Singletary from the corner, leading three, no good. Jingming will control. Pick and roll with Derek. Finally comes through. Now Derek from the outside hesitating. Back to Young. Still time left. His pulling up and it's good. More three-pointers for the Dreamers, just like we thought. So while giving up a lot of height, the Dreamers haven't seen that much loss on that end. Now Zaitsev with 2 points. Nice find by Tewendi. Tucker passing out of the double. Now to Derek, he will be short. Singletary, not a lot of resistance until he gets to the hoop. Zaitsev from way downtown.
It's good. Zaitsev shot his hands.
So now just a 3-point game with a couple made shots. Number 11, Lin Junji, in the game. Also got a healthy dose of cheering. Derek from the right corner, good. Coming apart just a little bit, 16-10 game. Zaitsev from the top. They like to initiate the offense through him. We'll hand off the jet. Zhou Wending, pass intercepted. Jingming. Controlling on the left wing now, the corner. Junji will cut, will jump.
And Derek try another one. No good.
That shot was crooked from the start. Now
and
the jet. Taking off and making a layup. Kind of got stuck a little bit on the basket underneath, but he's up.
Yep.
We're ready to go. Tucker dribbling around two defenders. Now Jingming trying it himself. Two big guys over to defend the ball. Jingming with a step back. Bricked that shot. Singletary. Still trying to set up for Zaitsev. And called for the foul finally. That time, Jingming was the one marking him. Zhongxian shoved ever so slightly on the layup, but he makes it. So while the team goes to break, I'd like to let you know that the Taiwanese rapper Jose will be coming out for the halftime performance. Right now on the DJ set is DJ Zhenan. Right now, Julius giving instructions to his team. They have a 4-point lead with 3:09 left in the game. The Dreamers only have 9 registered players for this evening's game, so their rotation is probably going to be on the shorter side. Meanwhile, the Dreamers with a lot more guys ready to go. Right now, in their huddle, the Singletary up close, anticipating some substitutions coming through. Number 13 on the bench, ready to go. Li Mengxuan, Ray Lin. Sitting next to him, I believe that is Zhe Xiangjun. So they will break. We'll take this time to let you know that the Plus League regular season gets started on December 19th. If you're on the island, or will be soon enough, purchase tickets from the team's home sites. Play ends Saturday, April 10th, 2021. After that, the playoffs will start. There's Tianlei for the Dreamers.
Yeah, he will not play today.
got some run yesterday.
Yep.
Even though there's a month left for the regular season, the team's being pretty reserved with their veterans. Now Singletary working against Jonah Morrison, and
wow,
hook shot is in.
What a power move by Singletary.
Jonah Morrison with the red laces. We'll receive up top. We'll hand off to Young. The pick. Not working. Young steps back. Difficult shot and makes it a two-pointer.
Wow.
Singletary going the opposite way of the screen. Out of bounds off of the Dreamer. Substitutions for both teams. Winston will come in, as well as Chen Zhenjie.
Yep.
Winston, number 14, on your monitor right now.
Yang Jingming and Singletary check out.
Underneath, that's number 0, Lai Tingen. He will inbound. Shortest player in the league. He had 5 steals in last night's game against the Lioneers. Working on Jingji. Now Zaitsev working against Young. No, Morrison actually poked out of bounds. Winston trying to set something up. Comes in around. No, now Zaitsev pulls up for 3. A little right. Young skies for the board. Working off number 13 and all the way to the hoop. Look out. Contact underneath. Looks like both guys will be all right.
Yeah.
Down underneath. No one marking. There's number 13. Game on share. Ray Lin in for the game. So the Dreamers will call timeout. Hanging on to a 2-point lead right now with less than 2 minutes to go in the ball game. Lots of guys out in front of the LED boards talking it over the referees.
Yeah, look at the replay.
So Zaitsev coming in a little bit late and in the restricted area.
Yeah.
But not called. On the other end, the easy bucket for the Braves. Now you might notice that we're playing with 12-minute quarters, a distinct feature of the Plus League. Of course, not exclusive worldwide. The NBA, of course, long time playing with the 12-minute quarters. Therefore, 6 personal fouls for a disqualification. The coaches can issue challenges for out of bounds or 2 or 3 point calls by the referees. Kind of an addendum to the FIBA's instant replay system, IRS. In under 2 minutes, each team's players can call a short 30-second timeout. Coaches have no control over. Hopefully this way the players will get a little bit more control of the ball game late, in case maybe a possible jump ball or trap or falling out of bounds maybe. So on your screen, Singletary will sit and take a break. Jingji, we're on Lai Tingen. Trying to find an opening. So is Lai, trying to get the steal. Jonah with the handoff. Chen Zhenjie rejects the screen, but terminates the dribble in a bad spot. Tucker from way downtown. No good. Jonah fighting for the board, and it will stay Dreamer's ball. Presumably Zaitsev touched it out of bounds. You know, one thing I've definitely seen about Tucker is he will give a lot of instructions and suggestions to his teammates when he's on the floor.
Yes, that's why he's called Professor.
Working with Young against Ray, he pulls up. Another bucket.
Wow.
Jaren Young's personal high in the Plus League preseason was 38 against the Lioneers.
Yep, he has 9 points so far.
Now Ray with a handoff to Lewis, number 2. He will pull up from deep 2, collected by the Dreamers. Tucker with a fancy dribble and up for the layup. No good. Got bumped a few times, but should have been able to finish. Now, Winston with the early shot, no good. Puts the head by Jingji. Now to Tucker, working on Lewis off of two screens. Two crossovers and pulling up from way downtown, no good. We are here in Taizong, Taiwan for the last stop of the Plus League preseason. Very thankful for Mayor Liu and city officials for helping us put on this competition. Hook move underneath and Zaitsev puts it up and in.
Yeah.
Young coming in for the switch and receiving a blow to the face.
Yeah.
He's up on the court, a little bit on the slow side.
Uh-huh, by Zaitsev, his elbow.
Poked out of bounds, Tucker will retain possession. So now coming into the game. Actually, no. They will try one more possession. And instead, number 21 for the Braves will come in. Zheng Xiangjun, that is Jack. Another big guy for the Braves. So because he was by the bench, number 18 for the Dreamers,
Yang Shenyan,
he had to come in for somebody.
For Shen Zhenjie.
Young getting trapped, able to coax the foul out of the double team. You know, Andy, in most of the preseason, we've seen the players very friendly, helping each other up, apologizing for hard fouls, but not so much in the earlier game.
Yeah.
Lioneers and Pilots playing a little bit rougher. Tucker with a turnaround.
Oh!
And bakes it in. That shot will count.
Yeah.
Crazy turnaround all the way from Kaohsiung.
From Kaohsiung to Taichung.
So that will be end of the first quarter. Exciting start to the ball game. Three more quarters to go in Plus League basketball. We'll be right back. Be sure to follow the Plus League by subscribing to our YouTube page, where all games will be broadcasted on the online platform. If you need to look it up, it's p.league. Of course, for images, footages, and insights into the league, like our Facebook page, p.league plus. That's p.league with the plus symbol. Instagram, p.league.official, where I believe we have our best work. That's p.league.official. And for the English audience, we have a Twitter at p_league_en. That is p_league_en. If you want to follow with up-to-date stats and the schedule of the Plus League regular season set to commence in a month, go to the league site, pleagueofficial.com. Lewis receiving the inbound and starting the offense. Now Singletary cutting the hoop and fouled on his way there. Number 26, that would be Derek. Either way. He and Jonah will be playing at the same time. Kind of a rare roster, rare floor composition for the Dreamers.
Yeah, since Tianlei doesn't play today.
Trying to take advantage of the Rays without that much size themselves. They have on the floor
Sun Xiangjun and number 13, Lin Mengxue.
Not incredibly tall like the 6'11 Zaitsev. To Yang, now to Jonah. 2 foot set, his 3-pointer is just a little off. Singletary now, working to the left side, to the corner. Mengxue rims out. Winston picks up the board, unable to finish. Finally, the Dreamers collect the rebound, and Aji will head the other way. Going with a head of steam to the hoop, and it's turned over. Lewis with a smart hands. The Braves trying to play a little bit faster. Derek blocks the pass, but puts it between his legs. It'll go out of bounds. There he is, number 26, lead that way. Tucker will check into the game. He will guard the inbound pass from the baseline. Number 14, Winston, to Lewis. Rims in.
Beautiful catch and shoot for number 2, Jian Weiru.
So Tucker likes to use the pick and roll, like his favorite player, James Harden, with a dribble on the mismatch. Yang from deep knocks it in. Turnover by the Braves, and the other way, Yang with a layup and in.
Oh, nice pass by Tucker.
And right away, timeout by the Braves. Eugene's unhappy with what he's seen.
Yeah.
Now the Dreamers with a 8-point lead. 10 minutes and 29 seconds left in the game, in the first half, I should say.
Formosa City.
Welcome back to the broadcast. The last game in the Plus League preseason schedule. We are on stop 3 of 3 of the warm-up series circuit here in Taizong. Little translation, the middle city of Taiwan. Taipei is the northern city, and closer to the south, not all the way, is Tainan, the southern city.
And we also have Taidong.
Taidong is the eastern city.
Yep.
Facing the Pacific Ocean, whereas the west coast is facing the Taiwan Strait, that's what we call here. Now the Dreamers showing a 2-3 zone.
Yep.
Yang Jiming kind of directing traffic. Interesting enough, floating from the corner through the middle, like he's in a 1-2-1-2 zone. 21, Jack, unable to finish, but foul underneath. Looks like it was against Lewis. He's got good position. Number 18, that's Yang with a push. Now sending in, trying to get back leverage.
Ah, his left hand.
So Young, after a quick break, will come in for Jonah. put in some good minutes. Lewis with the inbounds. All the way deep to Zhang Dongxian, the Jet. He'll work with a screen, make his way to the mid-range game, his favorite jumper.
Yeah.
He made back-to-back just the last night. Now made three over here.
Oh, Yao Sheng Yan responded right away.
The Jet with a head of steam, flipping that up, but doesn't get to the target. Young with a steal, with a hesitation dribble. Dishing it to Tucker in the corner. No good. Back the other way, the Braves go. Singletary, caught in the corner against Yang and Jinming. Now to Zhang Dongxian. He misses short and left. Tucker will initiate the offense in front of us. Gets a screen, now underneath, Derek. A little stuck, kind of a missed throw in the pass. Jingming, well left. Rebound collected by the Braves. They'll charge ahead with an opening.
Oh!
And Zhang Dongxian with the made shot. Getting an assist from his teammate, kind of pushing Jaren Young out of the way there. Derek on the block.
Oh, he's a pause move.
He's got the inside.
And the fadeaway,
no good. Now Singletary with a deep three. Missing everything but the net. The net on the underneath side, not the made shot side. Derek,
try
the early
again.
Post. Blocked shot.
Wow.
He's slow to get up. Looks okay.
Oh! That's an offensive foul. Yeah, Jaren Young stand in the right place.
Getting a little bit of an argument from Singletary, but referees are convinced of their call.
Yeah, look at the replay.
Oh, here's here's the block.
Yeah, very clean block. And then, yeah.
Charging ahead with Singletary. Uh-huh. Young's, according to the referee, sliding in time.
Yep.
Outside of the restricted area. Jingming, number six. One of the best wingmen in the game. Tucker, working off a Derek pick. That pass is deflected into a steal. Zhang Dongxian with a height advantage on Yang. Shot won't count though.
Yep.
Singletary came in to offensively get in the way of that one. Right now a 7-point game with two free throws. Yang Sun Yin with a foul. They have three on the quarter as a team. Braves only with one. First free throw is too strong. Zhang Dongxian was the player interviewed in the post game yesterday. 5 o'clock tip, makes the free throw, so he splits them. Like all players, very excited to be back with official games coming soon. 5-on-5 with an audience, fan excitement. Young from the left wing, a little too strong. Singletary down with the board. Slipping through the screen and double team. Will be a foul on the floor first. Called on the Bellway again. So he will get subbed out. The only foul concerns a real thing for the Dreamers. The Jet. In the air to Zaitsev, who will fire from deep.
Whoa,
and rattles in.
Second 3-point shot for Zaitsev.
Showing off his range, he's made a number of threes, usually from the top. Jingming, a shot pass to Jaren Young. who steps back. His mid-range a little too strong again. Lewis, number two, controlling for the Braves on the break. Get a screen from Mengxue. Mismatch. Zaitsev to Lewis through the middle. His floater in. In the face of Jaren Young coming over to help.
Yeah.
Tucker with the fake. Now to Morris. Young through the middle.
Oh!
Crashed into Zaitsev. That would be a foul on the big guy. His first foul of the evening. As the staff on hand will mop that up. Leading three, pump faking and off the front iron. Singletary getting past the defense. That pass is errant. Number 13,
Mengxue
with the turnover. Jonah jump pass to Tucker. Young from deep, little bit short and right. They'll collect the rebound just again. So long shots mean long rebounds. Tucker to Young. Terminated dribble now, back up again. Big step, shot missed. Tucker with a rebound and the floater.
Off on iron.
Missed opportunities for the Dreamers. Singletary will receive the rainbow pass. Deep shot.
It's good. It's good. Now Fubang leads by two.
So with the advantage swapped, the Dreamers looking to knock a shot or two down. Jonah from the top, looking for Tucker in the handoff. Making space, Tucker unable to finish. He thought he got hit. The Jet charging amongst two players to Lewis. Finally, the Jet finishes. Two Dreamers collided underneath the basket, but they're back up. So 4:44 left in the game, left in the half. Young, Tucker, who got a back screen. Jingming, he shot from mid-range, rolls in and out. Lewis with a rebound. Singletary down low to Zaitsev, foul from behind. Jaren Young swooping in there, but called for the foul on the hit. Good timing, but
yeah,
he got the elbow at Zaitsev with an advantage position against Jonah Morrison. He would have had a 2-inch advantage. Jonah listed at 6'9". Zaitsev listed at 6'11", but with long, lanky arms.
Yeah.
That helps as well. The veteran.
Yeah, Zaitsev is from Ukraine.
Now the referees talking it over. Of course, on the floor with Zaitsev, it's Owen Ding. The Beast leads the Jazz. Singletary and number zero, Lai Tingun, will check in during the free throw. His first one rims out.
Zaitsev won the Best Import Player Award in 2019 in the SBL with Taiwan Beers.
Taiwan Beer, the champions of the SBL last year.
Yeah.
Splits the free throw is Zaitsev.
Oh! Almost a steal.
Almost got around the much bigger lead though way. Hope that went into a steal, but Dreamers will control the back screen. Stringy, early shot, and that's down.
Yeah.
Zaitsev coming out to close out, but can't affect that shot.
Dreamers need that shot.
So 2-point advantage now underneath Zaitsev.
Wow.
Left-handed finish.
Yeah.
So back screen for Young on the other side will turn into a pick for Tucker. His shot off left. Sajit down low to Dunwending. but poked out of bounds. It will stay with the Braves. Dreamer stepped out of bounds there with possession. See the logo patch on their uniform. The Fubon, Taipei Fubon Braves, backed by the Fubon Financial Corporations. Singletary, a fancy spin move, unable to put it in. Got his own rebound. And finally gets the 2 points.
Yeah.
Probably thought he got hit there. The Braves in man. Tucker to the corner. Receives it back to Young. Chung Ji from the right side. Too strong. Singletary on Young. Bump him out of the way, but unable to finish the shot. Zijie coming in for the offensive board. Tingun, Dunwending. Floats up for Zaitsev. Nice connection, big to big.
Yes. Number 76, Dunwending. Pass to number 32, Zaitsev.
Tucker. Lai Tian. Unable to poke that one away. The best pass we've seen has to be on the break. Dunwending behind his head. There's a foul on the floor. Behind his head, right into the hands of a teammate flying in for the alley-oop.
Yeah.
Wasn't a dunk, it was a layup, but it was still fancy nonetheless. That time, perfectly served. Udoe unable to intercept.
Uh-huh. Who got that pass yesterday? You remember?
I think it was back in Taipei, actually. It was, I believe, let me check. I think it was Taiwan's Hun Winston receiving the pass. So Young with two free throws. Too strong with the first. The Dreamers like to play with us. They actually like to play smaller lineups against all the other teams.
Uh-huh.
Trying to take advantage of their speed and three-point shooting ability.
Yes.
Lai Tian will get the offense started for the Braves. Dunwending from the left wing. Singletary on the block.
He has a mismatch.
Able to knock it in.
Yeah.
On the much smaller Tenzhenjie.
Uh-huh. Singletary take advantage of that.
Derek from the top to the corner. Knocks it in.
Yeah.
Tenzhenjie gets one back.
Yep.
Zijie. Ding Zijie. It's Dunwending. That one's turned over. Young in amongst traffic.
Chung-ji.
Cutting. No opening amongst the defenders. Derek to Young with a mid-range.
That's good. Yeah.
Singletary now with some fancy dribbling. Finds Dunwending underneath.
Oh!
Offensive foul called on Dunwending.
Yeah.
Making his turnover. Taren Young takes the blow again.
Uh-huh.
He'll take a moment to recover.
Yeah.
He's been hit a couple times.
Oh, use the basketball. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Oh. All right, he's all right.
After getting hit a couple times.
Yes.
Taren Young is up and ready to go again. First personal foul for Dunwending. That is the team's, what is that? The team's fourth foul. Both teams will be in the bonus from now on. Only 80 seconds left in the first half. So Achi back to Young. He'll begin the offense. Dunwending guarding him from way outside the three-point line. Now Zaitsev backing down for the mid-range, a little bit off.
Oh, double foul. Huh.
So double foul, the ball will remain with the Dreamers.
Yes.
So getting a look at that, both the guys with some hand fighting.
Uh-huh. They try to boxing out, find a best position.
See, to me, Dunwending is going back and forth around Li Dewe, so I don't see how Li Dewe committed the foul there. He will take a seat.
Yeah, that will be Derek's third personal foul.
Three more before disqualification. Jonah will receive the inbound. Stringy.
Shot clock down to five.
Tucker with a head fake through the middle to the corner. Zhenjie rims it out. Tucker was so patient there, even with a shot clock running down, cutting through the middle, finding a teammate.
Yeah.
Maybe not for the open shot. Foul underneath first. That'll be two shots.
He's very willing to share the ball with his teammates.
So it'll be free throws for the Braves, getting a replay. Hooking arms with Zaitsev. Tucker had 8 assists in yesterday's game against the Pilots, a competitive one. It was 80-80 in the fourth quarter before the Dreamers were able to win it with a 13-6 finish. Zaitsev's first free throw was down. The second is good as well. Young will get the offense started. Tucker will go without the basketball to start. Now the handoff to the son, Aji. But Jonah with a fancy spin move, but blocked underneath. That was the Jets. Zhang Longshan over to help. Young now with the left corner three.
It's good. Now the Dreamers down by 4.
Timeout on the floor first. The Taipei Fubon Braves want to talk it over. Want to set something up with 30 seconds and change to go in the first half. Also, we get to see that the Singletary has requested a new basketball. In your replay, Jonah with a beautiful spin move. And of course, Dreamers always set up proficiently on the perimeter for that three-point shot. Reminder, you're watching the Plus League on YouTube. When you arrive in Taiwan, if you're not here already, the regular season gets started December 19th. We'd love to see you in person. 4 teams each operating their own home arenas. Check out the league schedule at pleagueofficial.com. So here in Taichung, the league is putting on yesterday and today's preseason games. They have done a fine job. President Charles Chen and his team, the league office, putting in the hard work. This league, Andy, just started as a concept really in the springtime. The first announcement was just in May, and they had to put this thing together quickly.
Yeah, I think older staff for the Plus League, they have all worked really hard.
The Dreamers and the Braves unable to compete in the ABL due to COVID-19 stopping the operations now have found the competition, at least domestically, with the Plus League. We don't know what the future will hold for international competition or maybe an international league just like the ABL. We'll see.
Yeah.
So in a zone right now, 8 second difference shot and game clock. The Jet hands it off to Zhijie, the beast. Singletary up top. Now they're into man. Driving left, stopping his dribble, unable to find an opening, puts it up and in. Without getting any air, Singletary able to knock the shot down and turnover. Kalis over there, number 0.
Chen Zhenjie send the ball to the Fubon Braves coach, Xu Jingzhe.
So while Kyle Julius is arguing the call, he got a technical before the last 2 seconds of the game will, this 2 seconds and a half will play out. So number 12, Zhijie, the beast, will take the technical. Knock it in. The Braves in their road blues and the Dreamers in their home whites. not officially their hosted game, but it feels like a Dreamers home crowd just a little bit. They are indeed the team of the central. 2 seconds left, Zijit. Ball poked away and there will be no shot. Tucker will practice one and it will be no good. So the teams will head into half with the Braves with a 7-point lead over the Dreamers. Stay tuned for the halftime programming. We'll be right back. Newcomer, Taiwanese rapper Hosea on hand for the performance. The final encore performance for the Plus League preseason action here in Taizong. And overall, highlights from the first half included, of course, the very well-done player introductions put on by the Plus League. Then the players took the court. The Dreamers had the early lead, knocking down their three-pointers. Of course, their team identity is the outside shot. And the Braves playing smart, taking advantage of the interior and fast break opportunities. There we even see Big Guy Li Dewei able to knock down threes himself. Xinjingde made some adjustments and they've worked out so far, giving them the lead heading into halftime. Tucker, before the break, with that leaning three made between the first and second quarters. That has to be one of my favorites. Singletary with a little bit of a push shot without even leaving his feet. So checking out the halftime stats, not great percentage, not a lot of shots going up. Only 12 for 20 are the Braves and 7 for 27 are the Dreamers. They're kind of just held in by their 3-point advantage, 5-2. So getting stops and organizing their offense will be key for the Dreamers. What do you see for the game so far, Andy?
So 2 weeks ago, back in Taipei, Dreamers dropped 23-pointers. That crazy performance that them beat the Fubon Braves. The Dreamers have had 10 three-pointers so far, so we'll see if they can copy that performance from Taipei to Taichung and get the win.
So our updated stats have the Braves up by 12 in the rebounding department, but also with 7 more turnovers. So the up-to-date halftime stats have 16 for 51 are the Dreamers, shooting a very poor percentage. Whereas the Braves are shooting better than 500, 20 for 38. You're watching the Plus League on YouTube. Celebrities abound on hand, of course. Most noteworthy is famous top-of-the-line singer-songwriter Jay Chou on hand for the game. But first, we have the interview with President of the League, Charles Chen, sitting in the middle, over with Julian Lin, the right of your screen, longtime broadcaster, well-known in Taiwan for his NBA broadcasts. Asked about the concept behind the Plus League and putting on such a big show, and he, President Chen, expressing that this is supposed to be an event. supposed to be a big thing, and it's put on, thankfully, with the help of Mayor Liu from Taichung and, of course, her staff in the office. And it's important to get a lot of more people involved to create this stage for people to get to shine on. So the basketball, he hopes, will be like a hub for people to get together, different industries, and for entertainment, of course, the fans, those of you watching, and just to create an environment for basketball in Taiwan. And expressing how sports in general in Taiwan can be the focal point for a lot of these events and happenings. So now asked about the quote-unquote new media, what we call in Chinese 新媒体, basically referring to maybe our Twitter page and our Twitter audience. Thank you for joining us. And on the other side, Lance Chen, player himself, now asking about exposure for the players and for Taiwan. Of course, getting to talk to the fans and trying out his other secondary languages. Trying out his Cantonese. And actually, he's revealing that officials in Hong Kong have made calls and inquiries about future collaboration. Maybe Plus League getting to play there, or having a team from Hong Kong are all possibilities. So for now, there's just four teams in the Plus League. And that will be the case for the regular season, 2020-2021. In the future, we hope to expand the league. Possibly maybe all the Mandarin-speaking places around Asia and around the world to make a league. So Julian expressing excitement for a possible global platform where everyone can watch exciting basketball here in Taiwan. We'll be going to break and back with halftime analysis coming up. Welcome back from the halftime break. Thanks for joining us here, the last game of the Plus League preseason circuit. Andy, going through the box scores, I mean, plenty of things to parse apart. I think the first thing I'll offer is that with a short rotation, the Dreamers will be playing Tucker and Jaren Young quite a bit. They have the most minutes of anyone played in the game so far.
Yeah.
What do you got?
I think the Fubon Brass also have the same condition. Yeah, like Zagsev played 20 minutes and Singletary also played 21 minutes. And Tucker kind of did not have a really good condition in the first half. His field goal is only 11 for 1.
Missing 10 shots, 1 yeah. for 11. He uh-huh. has 5 assists on the game. And still more to come. In any case, Tucker leading the Dreamers offense, recently announced that they will have a name sponsor in Taixing Financial Corporation. The floater is up, 2 bounces, no good. So Zhenjie unable to finish. The Jet speeding by the left side. Block shot, but fouled. He'll get back up. Looks okay to go.
So we'll get to see the financial matchup in the plastic. Taixing Bank against Fubon Bank.
Free throw is rattled out. You know, I hope people aren't getting too tired of our analogies to the baseball mm-hmm. league here in Taiwan. They also have their own financial matchup.
Yes.
It's the Fubon Guardians, Taipei Fubon Guardians,
uh-huh.
against the CTBC Brothers.
Yes, China Trust Brothers.
The Guardians finishing in last place in the CPBL, although they did have a chance in the end.
Yes.
In the end, the Uni-President 7-Eleven Lions, not Lioneers, took the title. There's Jaren Young underneath.
Yes, nice.
Assist by Chen Zhenjie.
Yeah. Nice feed by Yang Shenyan, number 18.
So with that, now it's a 6-point game for the Braves. The Jet with a mid-range.
It's good.
He's been working on that. It's an emphasis for him, especially on the left side. Young with his own pull-up. A little too hard. Dunwoody collects the rebound. Now Lewis losing the dribble, but the Braves will take possession back. Now Dunwoody trying to get position on the shorter Tucker. Poked out of bounds, and it will be Dreamer's ball. Getting a replay of it. Young touched it and then called Dunwoody in the end. Now Morris, little off. Capable 3-point shooter himself. We got to see that yesterday. Now Singletary powering through, ball out of bounds. Running through Yang Jingming.
Yeah.
No call either uh-huh. way. Referees deemed that it was a fair contest.
I think that's an elbow pushing out.
Well, Singletary had possession of the ball uh-huh. as he was swinging back and forth. Maybe
yeah.
you can't use the ball as a weapon. Now the Jet with a spin move. Losing his dribble, collecting and laying it in.
Yeah.
Now Jingming, the shot over Zaitsev, a little long. Numbers for the Braves, but Lewis waits, and he's in trouble now. Lays it up, no good. Zaitsev collects the board, and an easy two. So Lewis's mistake, picked up by his teammate. Tucker with a step back. Too strong.
Still no good.
The Jet with a floater and in. That'll be a quick timeout for the Dreamers. On your screen, Garcia, not suited up. He's in street clothes supporting his teammates. We'll be right back after the break. Andy, a little bit less reaction sounds. Oh, is not good commentary. Follow the action on the Plus League YouTube page. Be sure to like the video and, of course, subscribe for future content, of course, including our broadcast and the highlights that will come out. The Plus League works really hard, and they do their best work on Instagram, p.league.official. And, of course, for the English fans out there, at P_League_EN for our Twitter handle. If you want to check out the stats from this game and any game in the future when the regular season gets started, go to the league site, pleagueofficial.com. So now with a 14-point lead, Andy, the Braves are doing a good job on both ends. Tucker getting doubled. Finding some space, cross-court pass, a little dangerous, Young to Young. He's driving underneath, fancy dribble, and a nice floater. Not a lot of space, but he got that shot off.
Yeah.
Now Lewis working the left side right in front of us on the Taizong City Government logo. Now getting the shot. A little off Zaitsev there for the board, and easy two. At halftime, he didn't have any offensive rebounds, but has three so far in the second half.
Yeah, but yesterday he got 7 offensive rebounds.
Against the Lioneers, struggling to collect the boards. Mm-hmm. Now Young rejecting the Morrison screen. Going at Zaitsev, dishing to Morris from the left corner, block shot. That was Singletary running in. Now, I believe first time in the game, we will get to see Wang Bozi.
Yes.
Number 10.
He didn't play in the first half.
Trying to give the big guys a break.
Yeah.
Wang Bozi.
Ah.
Tucker throws that one away.
Oh.
I always found this rule interesting. If you inbound a ball that ends up out of bounds, the other team takes it from where you threw it. Anyways, so after that,
Tucker
almost steals it. Now Lewis working on the left side. That's where they like to set up the offense in a couple possessions in a row. Zoending, unable to get good position. Now Singletary cutting to the hoop.
What a rejection by
Lewis
Jared
from
Young.
The opposite corner. Short, collects his own rebound and lays it up and in. Exciting play, even though it went to the Braves anyways.
Yeah.
Now Tucker through the middle, committing the offensive foul, kind of getting in the face of Lewis a little bit too hard.
All right, look at the replay. Wow.
Singletary, not that much of an elevation kind of player. Disadvantage there. On the other hand, high-flying Jaren Young will be called on to do everything for the Dreamers. Well, I should say anything. There's a foul over here by Yang Jingming. Jostling for positioning. Singletary actually smartly held his hand off and got the foul called on his opponent. So Wambozi guarding Zaitsev. Now the handoff. The jet cutting through.
Oh, another block shot.
Zaitsev poked that one away from Qingming. Now the Braves with a floater and in. That time was the jet.
Yeah.
That happens several times here where the Dreamers make a good play, but the Braves still able to get points on the board.
Yes.
They lead by 18. Ball poked away, Zaitsev. A bit of steal. Dillwindin will dribble the ball up. Singletary right now working on the much smaller Sun Yen. Now Zaitsev from deep, air ball. Young threatens the baseball pass, but pulls it down. Now kind of with a half break, throws it right to Dillwindin. Numbers for the Braves. Wow. Layup is in. There's a jet
back.
And the Dreamers look gassed. They'll call timeout. Down by 20. Talk it over. So with 6 minutes and 39 seconds left in the game. We can't thank enough people, enough of the time for helping us put on the Plus League preseason action here in Taizong. Checking out the shooting percentage for the quarter, the Braves with 53% to the Dreamers, hanging out at the Mendoza line for the rebounds, 9-2 Braves, and turnovers, 5-1 Dreamers, yeah, with four more possessions given away.
So now Taipei Fubon Brave outscored the Dreamers 13 points.
Yang working against Zaitsev. Jonah fakes the pass, now steps in and is blocked. The pass up ahead. There's the jet again leaking out. Of course, not a replay of the last one, but same result. Tucker with a deep three and it's good.
Yeah.
Maybe that one was from Qilong.
Dreamers really need that one.
Don't imagine that they're going to be the better team in the fast break, but got to stick to their bread and butter perimeter shooting. Now Young. Singletary. Rough play of Zaitsev underneath. Lays it in. Tucker stepping through, but passing it to Young. Going to the basket and turning around. Jonah, left wing, hands it off. Sun Yen, shot is short. Might have been tipped away. So we've talked about how competitive we'd expect this game to be, and it's not turned out that way. Perhaps the rotation shortening has something to do with it. Dribbling at Lewis, lost it for a second. Shot clock running down. Shot goes up and flushes that one down. In the face of Jonah Morrison.
Yeah. Just keep dribbling and trying to find a time to shot.
There's a screen for Tucker. This sidestep swishes. So two straight made shots for Tucker.
Yeah. Tucker is getting back to the game.
Would be a huge break for the Braves if he can get back into the game. The shot from the corner is good. That time was Singletary.
Now Singletary's favorite spot is in the corner, especially the right corner.
Tucker now working on the jet. Getting a screen for Wambozi. Now he shoots.
Oh!
And splashes down again. Well then, like we were saying, there's foul over here at number 18. That's Yang Shen-Yin against Lewis on the dribble. But Wambozi will get subbed out, and so will Yang, who just committed the foul. Yang Shen-Yin.
Tucker is heating up right now.
There we see Zheng Wen-Ding on your screen, working with Singletary in the corner. Another shot from that spot. Poked away. Dreamers heading down. Now Yang, everyone forgets about him and they commit the foul. That was a beast. Retreating back in transition. It was a 3-on-1 break and kind of lost the ball there. Well, this swipe didn't look like it got much. So Yang Jiemin will shoot free throws. 3:55 left in the quarter. First one good. So there's Yang Jiemin's score and shooting stats. 9 points, 3 for 8. Make that 10 points. That 3 doesn't change though. That's the field goal percentage. Thanks for joining us. I'm Ryan Chen, along with my color commentary partner, Andy Shih. Titans in the game now. Giving the ball to the Beast. Getting the handoff back. Trying to find some space against Jonah Morris. Dishing underneath and unable to finish. That time was Jack. Singletary from the top. No good.
Oh, what a crossover.
Kind of lost the ball, but able to pass it out of it. Yang, mid-range to Young. Gotta make sure our fouls are correct.
Oh,
Tucker with a
step
back. A little short. So the Braves will come back. Still with a 20-point lead. Zoending working on Anthony Tucker. Jack with a dribble, stepping around and passing it to Lin. His deep shot.
Found. Oh! I thought it's gonna be a 4-point play.
Young and Zijie dapping it up.
In and out.
Kind of more so on the follow through than the shot itself.
Uh-huh. And then in and out.
Very good eyes by our referees to catch that one. So 18 points for Jaren Young. If not statistically impressive, still effort-wise and involvement in the game, a big deal. So the second one goes down, and we'll have one more to go. Knock that one down. So the Braves been sticking with a man-to-man defense this whole time, and it's worked for the most part. Yang in the right wing, a little strong. Collecting the rebound is Meng Xue. Ray. Now to Jack on the block. He'll pass to the light. Nice pick and roll. And finishes amongst two Dreamers.
Yeah, nice bouncing pass by Lai Ting-en.
There's Jack guarding Young, but getting the switch. Tucker retrieves on the much smaller light. He'll pass out of it. Jaren Young from way deep, a little right. So 2 minutes left in the quarter. The Braves will take it easy. Singletary over to Jack. Working on the other side with the Beast.
Nice go!
Rising high. high above the defense to make the three-pointer. Tucker with a bullet pass inside, but intercepted. Three on two. The Beast.
Oh!
Tucker just let him have it.
Yeah. Wow, now the Taipei Fubon Braves lead 30 points.
There's a nice reverse layup by Derek. And that'll be a timeout for the Braves, letting the guys catch their break. So over there, Coach Yujinza giving his board a quick clean. They'll talk it over. Zizhe, when he first got playing in the SBL, probably a lot more known for his penetrating and finishing even after contact. Now very good at the perimeter game that time, always known for skying high for his jump shots, then the pass fake and the layup.
Uh-huh. And Tucker, also the deep three.
Tucker that time, I don't know, with a half effort, not much he could do, three on one there. So Zijia has 11 points, 3 of 6 shooting. Recently played in the CBA, but it was headline news when he announced he was going to sign with the Taipei Fubon Braves.
Yeah, Lin Zijie is the most successful Taiwanese player in CBA. He has played in CBA for 10 years and has so many fans right there. He even had a title called the Spirit of Team. You can tell how big his imprint is.
Well, not only the shooting percentage, a big gap, 54 to 31. Three-point percentage exactly the same, but the free throws you saw earlier in the graphic, 16 free throws to just 4 for the Dreamers. Lai will take it down court. The Dreamers showing a zone defense right now. Lai puts it up. No good. Derek with the rebound. Jingji with the handoff pass, Young. They're working their motion offense. Yang Jingji,
oh,
inside
nice
the
pass. Finally found the doorway.
They ran that play to perfection. So now inside to Jack. Coaxing the foul, that pass a little bit off target. Zheng Xiangjun able to collect and getting the foul against. Check another replay, Jonah got his hand caught in the cookie jar. Everybody's all right though, and two free throws. First one a little too strong. There's Garcia, sitting courtside. Another big man for the Braves. As that free throw goes down. Jiming to Derek. Getting it back now, pick and roll. No opening yet, so Jonah will fire from the right wing, short. Rebound collected by the Braves. So this will presumably be the last possession of the quarter. The Beast kind of losing the dribble. No look past Alai.
Oh!
And he lost it. 3 seconds left in the clock. Young.
Ah.
Didn't get the shot off. Tried to pass, but time ran out. So after that, 87-60 is the score heading into the fourth quarter. You're watching the Plus League preseason last game until we get started in December.
Oh, Plus Game, Lilo. Oh, 这位球迷朋友 Plus Team 支持志杰的朋友 Oh yeah
I just broke off with a 10 piece, dawg.
Wow, 上面的朋友太好了。Plus King.
Just a little 10 piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved.
Hello, Plus King, 换你们了，不要聊天了。Plus King. Yes, your turn. Oh yeah. Plus King.
Understand me, yeah.
好，红色衣服的朋友 ，Plus King。好，两位漂亮小姐姐 ，Plus King。哦，又是志杰的朋友 ，Plus King。Oh yeah，Plus King。哎，两位不要聊天了 ，Plus King。后面的朋友跟他说一下 ，Plus King。
Understand, just a bad motherfucker.
All right, Plus King.
He's a sad motherfucker. Music stops. You still trying to find a spot? I come through. Bull in a cha-cha-cha. Geronimo, riding on the buffalo. Hannibal, mixed with rhyme animal.
Plus King.
Welcome back to the action. On the big monitor is the Plus League hand gesture.If people are paying attention and can replicate the gesture, they can end up on the big board. Having a great time here. The Plus League putting on the last preseason stop here in Taizong. So a 27-point lead for the Braves. It is only preseason, so won't count for the standings.Now in the game, number nine for the
Guo Shaojie.
Braves. He goes by Jay.
Guo Shaojie.
We didn't see him yesterday. Doei had that ball poked away. Jaren Young collects. 10 seconds left on the shot clock. Almost falls. Now pulls up from way deep. A little short. Jack with the rebound up to the Beast. There's Jay in the corner.Trying to cut middle, floats it up,
oh,
no good.
Again.
And Young takes another shot.
Yeah.
He's taking his time to recover. Zhen Xiangjun able to knock that shot in.
Yeah, the Dreamers have only four turnovers in the first half, but they have six turnovers in the third quarter. Also, the Dreamers have 10.
Wow. Shot counts, and one.
Also, the Dreamers have 10 three-pointers in their first half, but they kind of cooled down on that in the third quarter. So I think that's the reason why the Dreamers are behind the Braves right now.
Free throw is good. So 3 points for that possession. Junji applying pressure to Lai Tingen.Zeng Wendy, now working with his Chinese Taipei teammate, the Beast.
3 seconds
first. That was Jack getting caught underneath. Must be very nostalgic for fans watching. Zijie and Zeng Wendy collaborating on the same side. You know, part of the idea behind really putting a healthy effort intoProfessional basketball in Taiwan. Hopefully some of the domestic players stick around too. Young with a floater. And will be tipped in.
I think tipped in by
maybe an own goal.
By the Fubon Braves players.
Well, the credit will go to Young.
Uh-huh.
But we'll check what the score is later. Zhongwending to the hoop. Laying up, no good. The second attempt is no good as well. Yang Senyan on the Plus League logo, close to your screen.Jonah Morrison, pass fake and shot. It's good.
Actually, Jonah has a hot hand yesterday in the fourth quarter, so we'll see if he can have the same performance tonight.
Countering the Pilots, who had a hot shooting second half.
Yeah.
Off the leg and another turnover. Haji trying to find
and
a teammate.
Jonah, no. Passing.
He'll reject the shot and they'll get reset. Young working on someone ding. Spins middle. Finding space. Another opportunity.
Another and one for Jalen Young.
Check out the replay, the spin move, and around two bigs.
Wow.
That time Jack unable to contest the shot enough. So Zaitsev will come in the game along with Zhang Zhongxian, Jet Chang. So while we're kind of still in a little bit of a break, Lewis will come in for Lai Tingen. One free throw coming up. And another completed three-point play. So Tucker will come in for Young. Been kind of holding it down so far in the early goings of the third quarter. You know, the referees are definitely trying their best, and we saw that heading into halftime, Kyle Julius talking over with all three referees and then dapping them up afterwards. So everybody's still learning, but the camaraderie is appreciated. Zaitsev working against Morris, and he stops his dribble. Unable to hit the three is the beast. Now Zaitsev lays it up and in. Taking advantage of the youngster down low.
Yeah.
He's listed 2 inches shorter, but it looks like a lot more.
Yeah.
So Zaitsev will step up to the line. Made shot. So let's see how the Dreamer set up. Tucker attacking the middle as well. Shot fake to Derek with the mid-range from the corner short. In the third quarter, it was a 38-18 score difference. The Beast working the middle. Sun Yin unable to stop him.
The stand back jumper, that's good.
That's 2 points. Dreamers now back on offense. Jonah with his own three from the top, missing well wide. We've seen the Dreamers blow out the Lioneers by a huge margin thanks to the three-point shooting in the first game. And wow, emphatic block
by Darren Lee. Feeds it away.
That time it was the Dreamers hot shooting. Tucker in particular, 6 for 6 from deep. But now here, looking for something of the same. Getting tripped. Raised a little bit of advantage. Jet attacking the middle, now pulling up. It's his favorite shot. Yang Jingming will come in, so the Dreamers are a little bit on the smaller side, only one big man.
Yeah, which is Derek.
Yang working the dribble, almost giving it up on the floor, not a lot of time left. Called for the travel. After that turnover, Winston Tsai will come in the game for Jack. And the Braves were all over that. All their players gesturing for the travel. Zaitsev way up high. Getting the offense started. A lot of handsy play down low, but first to Jet, another deep three.
Another one. For the best, Lin Zhijie.
In the face of Tucker. A little bit of a slap fight, playful slap fight going down the court. Tucker, will you want to get one back?
Tucker responded. No good.
Taking the shot before the screen even got set up by Derek. Zaitsev looking for an opportunity. Zijia controlling through the middle and out again. Another deep three off iron. Zaitsev getting the foul called underneath. Zijia kind of was hit after the shot. So very quickly, a little bit of mop work.
Wow.
Zijia likes it from the 45 degree spot from either side.
Uh-huh. So-called the wing side.
Winston, before the free throws, talking it over with Zaitsev. Young's back in the game next to Yang. For those of you who are just tuning in, a different Jaren is on hand for the game. Jay Chow sitting courtside. If we get to see him again later on the broadcast. So similarly to the Braves, the Dreamers starting with a high post offense. Yang shot, no good. Jet will sky high for the rebound. I'll take it nice and slow. Cutting back door, underneath, beautiful tic-tac-toe. Zaitsev to Lewis to Winston. Dreamers, block shot by Zaitsev. Braves the other way. Dunk. Give it up to Lewis. His shot misses everything. That time, flying over was Jaren Young. To Jet from the corner.
Zijia is on fire in the fourth quarter.
Putting on a show for the crowd here.
Yeah.
Won't see official Plus League basketball for another month. So enjoy it while you can. And then we'll have 24 games per team for the regular season. Foul underneath first.
Yeah, that's a mismatch.
So Zijia coming out of the game for now, getting a rowdy applause from the audience. His teammates love it too. Young rejects a screen. Step back. His shot a little strong. Zaitsev, his own three-pointer, short. Long rebound, he gets it himself. The Jet, a little bit of a floater and no problem. Kind of uninterested, but makes it anyways. Backdoor, Yang.
Oh,
makes
nice
a tricky reverse.
Cut for amigo, Yang Jingming.
Kind of favoring his back, lower back there. Part of it might be the fatigue. Now Lewis working on Derek. Zaitsev up top. Jaren Young guarding. Dongxian fouled, unable to hit. That time Ling Juji committing the foul on the much bigger Jet. So a couple guys will come in. There's Jonah and Yang Shenyan with the red laces. Free throw is missed. I should be more specific. Number 18 with the red laces. Jet. Second free throw. Rolls in and out. Now with a 1-4 deep set, Young unable to finish and commits the foul on the rebound. Had an opportunity. Oh, Jet will check out and number 9, Jay will check in At the same time, Tucker will come in for Young. Wonder if we'll get to see him the rest of the way. Junji showing off his defense in the front court. Jay shot, rims in and out. Winston with a rebound, unable to finish.
Oh.
Poked away by Zhou. He's in the game as well. Number 8, that's Josh.
And N1! Finished by number 2, Jin Weiru.
Cutting through the middle, got hit on his way there, Junji.
Wow.
Great body control. Finishing with his arms extended. Not an easy thing to do. Missing the free throw, and Yang Sun-yin collects the rebound. Morrison driving middle. Hesitates and throws it up and in.
Yeah, nice drive by Jonah.
Now from the corner, no look pass.
Oh, nice backdoor cut by number 9, Guo Shaojie.
Guo Josh, the assist. Now to the corner, threes up and a little short. Number 0, Chen Zhenjie, unable to hit. 3 minutes left in the game. If you're enjoying the broadcast, be sure to leave a like. And we've asked earlier, who are you looking forward to when the Plus League gets started for real? That shot missed. So, rebound to Jack, cutting through the middle. Unable to finish. Winston collects another offensive board for the Braves. Now way deep is Jay, and he hits.
Oh my goodness. Now, Taipei Fubon Braves lead by 39 points.
To the corner, shot goes up, Yang missing. The Braves will take their time. They have probably the most wing players. One of them, Lewis, cutting to Jay. His step back, a little short, and actually finally rims out. Cute moment there where Winston and Tucker were hanging on to each other to ensure balance. Tucker from the top, passing for the screen. Jonah slips it, Tucker through the middle, angles in and gets the foul. So not only do they have plenty of guys to play, the Taipei Fubon Braves also have Xu Jingzhe, decorated coach. Spent some time in the CBA in the mainland. Before that was the head coach for the three-peat Puyuan basketball team in the SBL.
Actually, it's four-peat.
Well, he was the coach for three of them.
Ah, yeah.
The fourth-peat, of course.
Uh-huh.
Coming with a different head coach. Under pretty much the same system. Now the Braves cutting through the middle. Zhou able to finish.
Nice layup by Zhou Guiyu, number 8. I think that is his first field goal of the game.
So marking Tucker. And ran into his own teammate there. Recovers, but gets by Tucker. Flipping it up and in. Nice job. So a chance for a three-point play. Foul from the side that time. Jack's hand just making contact. The free throw. It's good.
So just a reminder, in the last quarter, everything only has one Impo player on the court.
There's a nice layup by Winston. The idea behind it is so the domestic players get on the floor and are your 1-2 option. There's Jonah patiently waiting for Winston to pass by, and the game is flowing nicely. Jay unable to receive the pass as Tucker poked it away. So with 50 seconds left, if you allow me to round up, 0.01 seconds, way off the backboard.
Oh!
A little bit of a collision there.
Yeah.
Sun-Jie unable to collect. Winston to the corner. Lewis rims in and out. Fancy spin move and knocking it down.
Wow.
Good job by Achi. So Andy, before we the final buzzer sounds, what are your impressions of the Plus League? And what do we expect going into the regular season?
Well,
little slip and out of bounds.
I think these 12 preseason games are very
one last possession for the Dreamers. They don't look that interested, so that will be the game. Thanks everybody for tuning into our broadcast. Be sure before you leave to leave a like on the stream. Both teams shaking hands, heading off to the break before they get started December 19th for Plus League the regular season to get going. For 48 games total in the league schedule, 24 per team. We look forward to bringing you it on YouTube. Welcome to the post-game coverage here in the Plus League. The last warm-up game, preseason game, now over. We have a player interview with Lin Zijie, the Beast, sitting over with our colleagues, Julian and Lance. So asked about Anthony Tucker and comparing to Zijie's own hot shooting stretch there in the game. So thankfully they got the opportunity to get to play and compete and work on their craft. So now Lance gets the opportunity to ask on their broadcast. Very loud and excited reactions. So Lance saying that it's reminding him of the Beast. This is Jay when he was showing off in the SBL here in Taiwan. Now asked about how he will maintain his health and physical fitness for the season. Zijie talking about that the work has to be done before the season even gets started. And he'll have to take advantage of all the opportunities he gets to get on the court. He wasn't so much in the flow before, and now he feels like he's getting in a little bit better rhythm. So he's suggesting that he'll start on the defensive end. Assists are good ways to help his teammates too. That he's assigned to by the coaching staff and do it to his best and things will work out, he said. So now asked Lance about the assessment of the Braves and Zijie in particular. And he was asked about how he's going to do specifically against Tucker offensively and defensively. Lance describing how the Dreamers were forced to look elsewhere besides Tucker. Kind of got hot there in the second half, but was locked down a lot better. Maybe the fatigue set in too. Of course, the size for the Braves helped out a lot. So, according to Lance, both players, both teams were executing to their coach's instructions, but the Braves just had a better plan and at least today had better personnel. And so, asked to give himself a self-assessment, the Beast Zijie gave himself a 90 out of 100. So we thank the Beast for joining the post-game coverage, and that'll be it for us. On behalf of Andy, I'm Ryan, and we'll be signing off for now.
Remember who you fucking with. We started from zero to nothing, getting people to jumping. Just swing aim for me, just die the shagger. City like 23, like 24. We MVPs, Mamba, rest in peace, yo. I said, me to me to serve you at Kobe. Ground G to T to T to T to watch a summer make my whole team run. And coming down, like the cross, I'm willing to die for the league. So I said, yeah. For the teams as a running team.
tongue, but talk shit, you know I gotta believe. I need a win, cause I was born to fucking do this thing. Yo, Chanel, y'all the title, she need fucking take a leap. I bring it up.